Alas, I wish I could say that I am the guy whose hair still looks the same at the 20th class reunion. I don't have much hair left.